a short film that I filmed and edited in 1996 of an event that took place in Derby. This event being the meeting of three masters. It is entitled The Aikido Experience. It is now my pleasure to introduce The Aikido Experience. Thank you.
My name is P.W. Stratford. Started judo before the war when I was in the army. And after the war, I was still a judoka. I was representing the British Army at a judo contest. And I saw Aikido for the first time. I liked what I saw, but I didn't believe what I was looking at. So the first opportunity I got, I was off to Switzerland and practiced with Kobayashi. I came back to this country when I came out of the army and Aikido just started. It was pretty bland. Nobody knew what they were doing. So I traveled the continent and met many different masters. And every master had his own way of doing something, which really confused me. Then I had the good opportunity to meet a young Japanese called Norio Toa. And he never said that you would have to do it this way or that way or whatever way. He just did Aikido. Then I realized that studying under all the masters wasn't in vain. It was a good help. Because now I had many, many ways of doing technique. Norio Toa was a student of Shigeho Tanaka, who at that time was teaching in Tokyo University. Then he became president of the Shisheiken, which is in the Michijingu in Tokyo. And currently he's now ninth dan. The highest, I think the greatest Aikidoka I've ever seen.
And cross. Okay. Don't too much.
Thank you.
softest thing, the softest matter in the world. Thank you.